So I was a professional snowboarder and was able to get quite good at it. And it was a crazy ride I was on, traveling around the world and kind of getting to go to the biggest competitions and compete against the best in the world. And then I started winning and I started beating the best, the Shaun Whites, those type of guys. I was beating them, and I really had this aspiration to get to the Olympics. And in order to do that, I was going to need to learn how to do these new tricks called double corks, which are happening in the sport even to this day. It's like you do double corks in the half pipe, and that's what I wanted to learn. And we were really pioneering this. It hadn't been done before. And so we had Nike build us a private half pipe up in Mammoth, California, and we started practicing and learning these tricks into the airbag, and then we did them in the actual half pipe. And then it was kind of like, okay, like we're going to be able to do these tricks. And I was in Park City, and it was a week before the second Olympic qualifier, and I was like, I'm going to learn how to do this cab double cork. And I went up the half pipe wall switch, and I did two flips and two spins and came down sideways on my front edge rather than just riding down the half pipe, and went straight to my head and was in critical care for 36 days at the University of Utah, and then spent 3.5 months in rehab in Denver, Colorado. And it's been a ride. It's been about 10 years now, and it's I would say at the 9.5 year mark did my vision go from double vision to single vision, and was I able to heal my eyes, which has been far and away the biggest repercussion from me from this injury has been my vision.